I do not believe that any of us have dreams that were not given to us for the purpose of accomplishing those particular dreams.
If you feel you have something to give, if you feel that your particular talent is worth developing, is worth caring for, then there's nothing you can't achieve.
So I applaud you for your dreaming, for your running towards your dream. I applaud you for believing in yourself, because that's what life is about, stretching and challenging, looking for ways that you can begin to improve yourself. Not only is it possible for you to have your dream, but it's necessary. It's necessary that you go for what is yours in the universe. Logical, practical thinking says you can't do it today. But if you want to produce unreasonable results in your life, like living your dream and taking charge of your destiny, you've got to be an unreasonable person.
When you grow up, you tend to get told that the world is the way it is. Your life is just to live your life inside the world, try not to bash into the walls too much. That's a very limited life. Life can be much broader once you discover one simple fact. Everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you. Once you learn that, you'll never be the same again.
The fire in my heart will burn me to the ground.